Hey, Weevil. How you doing?
This is my first time.
Else is. Something playing music. Turn this off. Game's not showing right now. Game capture, there we go. So Weevil, which character should we be? Scrawny guy, chubby guy, orange guy, or other scrawny guy. What do you think? Good choice. Kind of like a survival, exploration, world-building game. But they just released a big patch. Not familiar with the stuff yet. Apologize, I'm still sick, so not talking a whole lot. Good to go. Bye. Okay, so we gotta find stuff to mine. Stuff here, this resin right here. So take out your tool here and mine this. Got it all. Then the resin makes stuff. land first. Compound. I think it's got some compound over here. Think. Get a little generator here. Generator. Like this. Like power. You gotta balance your power and your oxygen. That blue line there is like a tether. Decent amount of compound here. Church chamber. Canister. Build this here by putting compound. Canister if we find more resin. Blue bits are air. We should go dump this off. that's something across the way there. Little pathway down again. Survey a little bit further. Later on, we'll be able to fill that in. Thank you. hear a dust storm, but I don't see it. Back so we don't suffocate. Thank you. guess. Oh, it's multiplayer. You can join other people. Up to 4 people, I think, can join other people's games. So if you had the game, you could join. Playing Cities tomorrow night. I wanted to try something different. I wasn't planning on streaming. Grab that air. A little like Minecraft, I guess. Let's go down. The yellow bar in the back is his power. The blue bar at the top is his air. Air should stay topped up because we got these tethers. Power will slowly go down because we haven't researched batteries or any of that stuff yet. Thank you. Yeah, the blue line at the top is his air. The yellow line is the yellow vertical line of his power. I can show you here. But right now, because we're not attached to the tether, if I run around here, you'll see that blue line go down. Down, is it? So I'll turn this. There we go. See, it's going down. So you can either be tethered to fill it back up, or you can suck up this stuff. Watch if I suck up this stuff. Backpack, these little blue bulbs will slowly disappear. I breathe in. So there's like a handful of worlds, I think there's 6 worlds, 5 worlds, something like that. Explore each one gives you slightly different resource distribution. Some of them are harder to live on than others. You can build spaceships, you can build rovers, lots of ways to explore. And the world is entirely deformable. Once we build canisters, you'll be able to add some removing Earth, but you can add Earth too. See, can I build a canister yet? I can. I can't, I need resin. Let's see if we can find some resin. Say it's easier than No Man's Sky survival mode, but harder than regular No Man's Sky. I have No Man's Sky as well. I don't normally play it on stream because it's kind of a slow game. I like it, but it's slow. It's a pretty game though. This canister here. Where did it go? Might have fallen. But I don't know where it went. Oh, is it on my gun? It's on my gun, okay. Now, I believe, if I suck up Earth, canister should, start filling up. Then, you can go like this. Adder. Kind of sculpt things. Make bridges, little bunkers, whatever you want. I want to fill this in. Fill this in with some soil. I don't accidentally fall down it. Oh, we got a sandstorm coming. So we can either go underground. We have a sandstorm coming. But look. Two ways to hide from those. Either go underground or... Oh, there it is. Sandstorm. Quick, hide. Stuck. Weather it from inside of here. So they have these roving sandstorms. If you're outside when they happen, they can knock you out. Sandstorm. There it goes. Okay, do you have this game, Arcus? Bugged out right now. Not let me link. See if this do you think of my fancy new overlay, Arcus? At some point, I'm going to change the background into a video. I didn't get a chance to do that yet. That better. Okay. See, is it better? What's going on here? Why can't I? So normally, bottom here, you have the option to build things, but it's not supposed to be an arrow here. It's like bugged out. There should be a different icon here. Not sure what about that. Steal this generator. Maybe I gotta top up my power. Hey, there we go. That's what it was. Power was a little low. Find something else to research here. Sometimes they grow on trees. Look out at our trees and make sure. They're like little balls of stuff. Compound. You ever play Team Fortress 2, Arcus? So there's a mod for it. I forget what it's called, but it plays, you basically play hide and seek. It's kind of fun. But Team Fortress 2 is free now. Yep. It's on Steam, it's free. The mod is free. I played it last night with some people, it was pretty fun. I did let the Factorio server lapse. I downloaded it though, so we can have a backup. More research here. Something though. Sometimes there's research on these big rocks here. Research. Resin. Suffocate. Should be able to tether out this way. How was your New Year's, Weevil? I haven't been on in a while. My whole house has been sick since about the day after Christmas. Hanging out at your bro's house, huh? I like to get two musics playing again. Do. Apparently Astroneer doesn't like saving settings. Can hang out, watch Twitch. That's when I watch the most Twitch, when I can't play games myself. Still hear music. Tether here. I swear there's research in this rock somewhere. Just gotta find it. Closer look up top. Ah, there always used to be research in these rocks. Not seeing it now. We'll find some. Tether out that way. I think I see a satellite over. Crash satellite. check that out. I almost guarantee there's research in that thing. Tori, make some more tethers first. Compound, all we have is resin. Right there. Little strawberry looking. Get those biddies. We have almost 600. We can research though. Canister. Mineral extractor. Probably gonna want to print. It's that built. Hey, coffee girl. Yeah, I wasn't planning on streaming tonight. Kind of surprise stream. Oh, you're too kind. Aluminum? We don't have aluminum. Just won't be building that. Check out that satellite. Yeah, I'm still not 100%, but getting there. You guys have a good New Year's? New Year's? New Year's? I mumbled that together. Aw, oh, man. Flu is definitely worse than what I had. Just got hit bad with like a bronchial infection or whole house did. Thing two ended up in the hospital. Sucks, man, I'm sorry. You get flu shots? Onium. I think you use this to make fuel, if I remember correctly. That looks like chiclets. Got it. That hunting game you play, Nomac, is a very pretty game. Leave this. Oh. I was gonna say, I believe that's research, but it is. I can't. Gonna be research. This is research. Maybe. Almost always research around. Thanks, Coffee Girl. I'm still working on my emojis. I gotta. Thinking about hiring someone. There's some people on Twitter that do really nice ones for that much money. Trying to figure out what I want, though. So, what should our first emoji be? Thank you, thank you. I appreciate that. So what I was thinking was, my idea here, let's pause this. So my idea was like a little character of me with like a hard hat on, holding like a handful of roads. Does that even make sense? That makes sense. That was my idea. Or like, maybe a bowl full of roads. Don't that make sense either? Something like I tried making that sign on Discord show up in stream. I tried making this. Yeah, it doesn't show up in stream. I could do a modified version of that. I think I'm gonna remake that one, but make it a little more clear. I gotta work on that, because I think it takes them a couple days to approve. Bark's back yet. Play some Quiplash. Nomac, do you play Team Fortress 2 at all, or do you own it? Because anyone can own it, because it's free. That's exciting. Gonna make some hats, socks, cat sweaters. Cats wear sweaters? I bet you could put a sweater on a cat. Yeah, there you go. So have you heard of prop hunt? You heard of prop hunt, Nomac? I played that last night. It was pretty fun. The TF2 mod. Prop Hunt is basically hide and seek in Team Fortress 2. It's pretty fun. So eventually that overlay, this overlay here, this background that's all blurred out, eventually it's going to be a like a slow motion fly through of one of the cities we built. I started recording it, but Dead by Daylight. I think I've heard about that game. And then the little I method down in the bottom left, that'll be I haven't finished it yet, but that's gonna be like the current mayor. Current city. Whoever the name ends up there will be the current city mayor. I gotta format it. Basically it. Trying to bring some more fun stuff. Some more good stuff to stream. Again, whoever's the current city mayor can kind of dictate certain things or overrule certain things. That'd be fun. I'll give that person a say in how the city's built. Goodies down there. Find them. There they are. What do we got? We have titanium. And back in there. Copper. And we need aluminum. And there's always a seat in here. Can't see. Seat in here. Seat in this one. Gotta dig our way out. Is there no research here? They must have changed that with the last patch, because they're always research. Flash, Arcus? But you know Mac and Coffee Girl. Not as many people anymore, because part of the affiliate agreement is you can't multi-stream. So, all the YouTubers, I gotta somehow get them over here. Thank you. one minute. I'll be right back. You guys have a good New Year's? I feel like we've been out of touch for like a week. Oh, the kids are back to normal. It's me and the wife that are still sick. Thing one's 100%, things two's. It's a good 90. His biggest issue now is he was on antibiotics for it. And so now he's like recovering from the antibiotics. Antibiotics. So his stomach's not quite right. And let's see here. Game capture, properties. A full screen like that. Okay, let's get this going. Okay, there's your code. Sick is the worst. Hey. Mang there too? There's a Mang. Look at that. How you doing, Mang? Yeah, I'm trying to get a robot. I think Weevil left us, so. Weevil, are you still here? I think so. I think that's all we're gonna get. I think robot might be sleeping right now.
Hi there, I'm your host, Schmitty, and I'm kind of excited to be here. I had a dream that you were all together. Well, it was actually a nightmare, but let's get started. Time for round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go!
I could be very dirty with this one. Thank you.
Sorry.
Yeah, my computer got the flu,
okay,
too.
Okay, here we go. Our first prompt is a creepy thing to find scribbled onto a dollar bill. Okay, pick your favorite. Next one, the newest health food, blank juice. It's voting time.
Master Shake. Arg, I quipped ya.
Coming up next, something fun to scream at a farmer's market. Vote on your devices.
These are both good. Laughter is the best medicine. Marty feeling better.
Next in line, the first and second rules of Fight Club are don't talk about Fight Club, but what's the 387th rule of Fight Club? Time to vote.
Did anyone actually watch the ball drop?
Next up, what the genitalia on a tofurkey is called. It's voting time.
Like tofu, what's tofu made out of?
That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard.
Around beans.
Nah. On to round two, where all points are doubled. Doubled, I say.
Power round. Yeah, it was. Snow over where
Let's
you are
start this show. First up, make up a name for a silent film porno from the 1920s. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite.
Miss Kensington get her socks. Casawaka.
Okay, next one. A faster way to get home from the Land of Oz is to click your heels 3 times and say blank. Vote on your devices.
You guys are getting good at this.
For a board game designed to give children nightmares.
I had no idea this one.
It's voting time. Something you should never try to eat in the microwave. Time to vote. A ridiculous government agency that no one knows about. The Department of Blank. It's voting time.
Department of Departments.
Round two is no more. Let's see the damage.
Go, Arcus. Oh, you're tied with Coffee Girl.
Welcome to the last lash, the final round. Stakes are tripled. There's just one prompt, and you're all getting it. Your prompt is a bad thing to yell during church.
Probably shouldn't have written that.
Here's what everybody wrote. Okay, in round three, you get to award 3 votes. You can give them all to one answer or spread them out.
Split it.
It's over. Let's take a look at the final scores.
Good game. Tetsu's pretty good. I thought it was too good, so I didn't want to give 3 points to it. That's the only reason you got one for me. You guys want to check on the city? Check on our city. Really should be. I don't know if I can manually save it. I don't know if I can manually change those numbers. One minute, guys. Now my nose is all red. Yeah, Rudolph. Man. Man, Coffee Girl, you're my first dono. You're my first sub. You're awesome. Yeah, I'm curious. I think it's to knit an entire wardrobe for your cat. I'm curious.
I think it's to knit an entire wardrobe for your cat.
You've never had mimosas for breakfast? Aw, Mink. We're not nice to you. Bang, the nicest person I know. My New Year's resolution is to get back on the bike. Start mountain biking again. I haven't really done it since the kids were born. It's Michael. Yeah, I like doing it, so try to do it again. Could use some more healthy activities too. That always helps. At 2, I don't write either. So this was, while I was sick, I was trying to record some footage. Like a YouTube video, comparing all the road types. But, I didn't get around to finishing. Have a good time at your sister's, Coffee Girl? So I have this skinning mod. It changes the style of the roads. I can show you that now. So if you look side here, it's green. If I skin it, bike lane. Good company is good. Especially company you want to be around you don't get to see often. It's always fun. Quite the little city going here. I'm gonna fill in some trees here. I'll use some parks too. I apologize for the coughing. Pretty bad. When we ended the stream last time. It's not skinned. It stinks. Appears to be. Got a ladybug flying around in here. Hey, Seth. We're just chilling. Still sick. Still not feeling great. Now, could you paste that link again? You can do that right now. Or life. Sorry, man. What's up, man? Why is life bad? Whoever's name is in the current city mayor can kind of dictate what we work on. Not to the nuts and bolts level, but general, they want to watch. Right now it's me. I was at 1,000, but Coffee Girl subbed and knocked that way down. Are awesome. Communist? There's mayors in non-communist countries. Sup here. Sup that. That Yeah, I got it. Let's check it out. That. Now we have to hunt out a police car or a fire truck. Arcus. What are you guys doing? What are you doing? Well, now you're the mayor. Should show your name down there, I think. I'll have to tweak that a bit, it's kind of blurry. So Arcus is the new mayor. If you want me to do something, just shout. That's how we're gonna play this. If you want disasters on, you can turn disasters on. If you want me to work on something. This straight slope thing, I've never used it. We should try that. No, this city was just kind of built. I haven't found any competitions or any. I left myself enough room. I want to do another competition, I just haven't seen any listed anywhere. This horn here has to come around. Uh-oh, he's got plans. Do the outer one first. Then we can judge. Judge how much room we... Hope I shake this cough. So I had a cough like this, cough like this 2 years ago. Took me like 6 months to shake it. Thank you. didn't work? Oh, I think you're right. Right, they didn't. Maybe we have to turn it on. There we go. Working now. Sorry, I'm scrolling around and you guys are probably making you sick. Turn this down for stream. Yeah, it's better. Turn down the sensitivity for spinning around so I don't make you sick. When someone else is driving the car. In airport, you got it, Mayor. Can I finish this highway first? Based on movement. We all stay very still. He won't see us. Did you see that Destiny thing? Someone posted on Reddit. It was the guy was like standing in broad view and one of the Red Legion guys just like walked right past him. It was, and underneath it said like their vision is based on movement. Pretty flat. Perfect. It could be smoothed out some. The actual cars change? I thought it was just the sounds. Finish this after we do the airport. Where should we put the airport? Lots of options. What do you think, Arcus? You can do it with assets, but it doesn't actually expand them. They are noisy. Yeah. It's flat? I don't know if this is flat. No, but we could flatten it. So we got our little airport here. So we probably don't want to put it near this one. Silent up here. Yeah, I had the small one, the regional one, but we don't have an international airport yet. Let's see how big that is first. Pretty big. Put it on that island. We'll just have to do some terraforming. Should we name this island Arcus? Or you can put it up for a vote. What do you guys think? Something like that, Ark? By the way, maybe? Mayor demand suggestion. What are the videos? What is the name of the airport? Do we have a name yet? I don't think we have a name yet. What do you guys think? Why is that elevated? Thank you. That's not. That's built into the game. That's not an asset. That might be part of the mass transit expansion. I bought mass transit when I bought the game. Sometimes I get confused on what's included and what's not. It says it on the says it on the mod description. It's not right about these. A little bit off. That one's okay. Picture Nomak shouting tits. Is that what you want to name it? At the real airport? Thank you. Thanks for the follow, man. Just took 5 points off Arcus, Mayor Arcus. I feel like that should be higher. I'm gonna make that higher. It's now gonna be 50. You got it. Right here. Player dare. That didn't save. Claire the air. We're doing pretty good on that front. I'm in the air. Who dare? Bad joke. Well, that's why that doesn't work. Sorry, guys. Sirius Bay turned out pretty well, I think. Dinosaur that sleeps all the time. Snore. I'll add that to my dad joke collection. Wish it was a bike lane one way. I think we should get into dad joke time. Cue them up, man. Let's hear them. I could add some new ones to my arsenal. I wish I had lined this highway better, but you're not even going to be able to tell once the rest of this is filled in. I don't know why. No, I have not heard of the restaurant on the moon. Inform me. My kids would have to be older for them to figure that one out. I did not know that. Swore it attached road. One was assaulted. What's brown and sticky? I have a 6-month-old. There's a lot of things that are brown and sticky. I gave up, it's usually poop. Fed up. Tree, that is. That one? Extremely tall buildings. No, I did. I don't have any extremely tall buildings. Nice tree, but that's not the right one. Impasta. I knew that one. There we go. American and a Russian and an Irishman are at a space convention and talking about the future. The American says, we're gonna be the first ones to make a city on Mars. The Russian says, we're gonna be the first to send a satellite further than Pluto. The Irishman says, well, we're going to be the first to land on the sun. The American and Russian look at each other in disbelief. How are you gonna do that? The Irishman says, well, wait until it's nighttime. I actually have this tree here. That's pretty good, Nomac. It's that one, I'm just mistaken. It is that one. It's the dummy. Me going through all the trees to find the one that I already had. They're supposed to, that's why it's a dad joke. If they're annoyed by them, you're doing them 100% right. Yeah, office is pretty big. Let me do some office in here. No, I don't have that one. Guys are gonna need some water. Yeah, we'll need something. I did. I forgot I did that. I turned it on, and then I wasn't gonna do it. But if you have it on at any point in your game, it screws up the game. You might as well just leave it on. We're gonna need some parks. Skateboarding. Anything interesting we can put in here? I don't know why. Park. Should move this to the inside of the road. Pretty tall building. And some residential. Some buses too. Did we do? No, we haven't done blimps yet. I'm gonna hold off on those. Three slots here. Full, I think. Full? Nope. can make this point out here, residential. How far that sound travels. Basically here out. I think it's because they're IT. The IT zones are pretty tall. The alert, thank you. Oh, there it is. That's why I didn't hear it. Welcome, man. No, that's, you're right. That's not in normal game mode. Are correct. Yeah, it's DLC. I think we're gonna... They're on and off ramp here. Straight up. Good question. Let's see if I can find that out for you. Hey, Coffee Girl. Thanks for joining. Thanks for the sub. So Seth, that comes with green cities, it looks like. IT cluster cities. Yeah, that's ugly. Slightly better. But only slightly. Don't normally recommend making these interchanges like I have them. Later, Nomac. Because You have traffic coming off and on here. Tend to get backups. But we're gonna do it for now. Sorry guys for the cough. Yep, tall buildings come with it, man. So they gave you, oh, that up. So the IT clusters use 50% less workers. Use 30% more electricity, but also generate 30% more tax revenue. And they produce goods. So we're going to zone some mag in here at some point, because we're losing money right now. Some bike lanes. About... I always forget how far away to build them from highways. About somewhere in there. Or by the way, you wouldn't trust that? Damn, make a mute button for my friggin' mic. I'll do that for tomorrow's stream. That's not quite straight. We're gonna cheat off of this other road here. Suppose we could attach them. Kinda cool. Oh, plane coming in over that rock. Yeah. See what you mean. Side. Let's make up a little. Three on that side. Straight in here, same angle. I'm gonna try to get the same angle. Buildings or no green buildings, what do you think? Okay. Eggs. Your eggs.
You are a function of this total galaxy. The real deep down you is the whole universe. Do it. Your living organism owes behavior. It's expressing it as a serious response. Thank you.
That's the more beautification mod. Let's see, just barf out trees. Boardwalk down here. We're underwater. Not gonna work. There's a tree. Oh, there's another 5 minutes later. Yeah, more beautification mod. Maybe we should build the quay wall first. Key wall, sorry. What's up, Seth? That'll evaporate, I think. Oh, you don't want trees at the end of your runway. Seems dangerous. Losing money, but population's still growing pretty quick, so we should be. No road crossing runways that you're talking about. Sorry again. Just be called the Apology Cast. Level that out a little, I guess. Mm-hmm. I wonder if we should just move this all the way up to the edge here. This road, and I think I'm gonna end the stream for the night. Save my voice for tomorrow. Yeah, I think it looks a little bit better. Let's do some land work in here tomorrow. Kind of some funky going on. Sex. Now that we have that boardwalk in there, put some parks in there as well. Big Ark fishing pier. Next one. Fishing tours. Jet ski rentals. Definitely marina. Beach volleyball. Houses filling, I think it'll look pretty good. Aw. Oh, I want this house here, look at that. Not sure how you get on your boat from up here, but doing over here? Seems happy. Everyone but my frame rate. Fire in here. I need to put an express lane in here. Sun is setting over the mountains. Sunset. Turned out pretty nice here. Plenty of room for growth. Guys, I'm gonna call it a night, but we'll pick this up tomorrow. Probably try to be on by 10 o'clock Eastern time. Keep working on this. You all have a good night.